You all know Sir Jawaharlal Nehru and Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is Jawaharlal Nehru? Can anyone say? He is the first Prime Minister of independent India. Yeah? He is the first Prime Minister of independent India, Jawaharlal Nehru. Yeah, by seeing this letter you can easily identify who are they. They are the soldiers, they protect our nation, right? Like farmers give food to the nation, and thankful to these soldiers we are able to eat the food. They are the reason, they protect our country from different enemies as well as they protect our nation. First class children as well as small children, you have to know who they are. Who is? Can anyone say higher class student? Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, very good. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. You know this Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, he was the commander of the army during for independence, right? Yes or no? There was a troop under Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose who was one of the... So Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose led an army which helped us to achieve the independence. These women powers, who will say who this attire is? Jhansi Rani Lakshmi Bai, very good. Jhansi Rani Lakshmi Bai. See, on a small note, Jhansi Rani Lakshmi Bai is one of the great freedom fighters, one of the female freedom fighters. She's one of the warriors. Right? Yes? She helped a lot to get independence. Apart from Jhansi Lakshmi Bai, there is also another woman power. This dress, can anyone identify? Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi is the first female chief minister, right? Yes? No, prime minister. First female prime minister of India is Indira Gandhi. This dress, how many of you know? Bhagat Singh. About Bhagat Singh, I'll just say two words. He was also a student. This is an important, this Bhagat Singh is an important personality, important patriotic. During his education itself, he worked for the independence of the country. In one hand he caught the book and in the other hand he worked for the country. He bought independence to our country just by studying. All of you have seen the army, no? Now, they are the police force, right? High school boys, be silent, okay? See, these children, they have worked hard. See, at least you have to give respect to the dress, to the attire, okay? See, the police, Indian police. See, army safeguards our nation. Police protects each and every state, each and every district, and each and every area. So they are also important for us. and the beautiful what we call Bharat Mata or Mother India. We have to give respect to Mother India, right? Yes or no? Yes? See, Mother India. See, about India, I just said two words. In India, there are everything different. Different caste, different color, different religions. But still, we celebrate each and every festival together. Boys, high class boys, be silent. See, the backbone of India, farmers. Everybody has seen now, farmer. Farmer is the backbone of the nation. Next, Swami Vivekananda. How many of you know Swami Vivekananda? Just raise your hand. He was the only person who went to the United States to represent India. He just said, "My dear American brothers and sisters." That was the idea. That is our culture. That is how we respect others. Hey, enough. Watch, Isari. Everybody must just encourage them. Everybody encourage by a clap. Give a big round of applause. See, our India is full of variety of things. You can see half of the India here. Here there are so many representations of different states. Different representations of different states and countries, as well as their attest. Different states, their attest and religions. See, this is the attire of our Telangana and Andhra state, right? As well as Tamil Nadu state. So, this dhoti and dress. See, we have a Rajasthani there. Priti Kumar, raise your hand. See, that is a Rajasthani attire. Okay? There are different attires. We have different cultures, different attires, different dressing styles. Boys, see, these kids have done so much thing and we are just talking. Okay, for those who are listening and for those who are not listening also, give a round of applause for these children. See, they have represented our country. And what we are doing, we should respect them. We should respect them for doing so. If, how can you give your respect? You can give your respect just through your round of applause and through your silence. If you can't encourage them, please don't discourage them. Once again, give a round of applause for these children. Okay, thank you.